everybody, and welcome to episode 2 of State of Decay. We're picking up exactly where we left off.
Sounds like we're empty again. You better be close. This is the place. Pull up here. It's not much, but it should keep us safe.
Looks very nice. Very nice indeed.
Luckily, I don't need that much to get started.
Good to know. How are you feeling, little brother?
Like I got hit by a truck. This plague shit sucks.
Nathaniel is feeling pretty crappy.
Yeah,
he's got
sure.
The plague.
The infirmary. Maybe that'll fix everything.
Okay. So, yeah, we need to get him into the infirmary so that we can get him cured of the plague, or at least stabilised for now. So, blood plague victims. Keep blood plague victims in your infirmary to halt the progress of the disease. If you can bring them the cure, you can use it to save their lives. If you can't, you may need to kill them to prevent the plague from spreading. Okay, down with that. Find the infirmary and press Y to be stabilised. Right, that's not the infirmary. That's the infirmary, right. So press Y. Y, use infirmary. Okay, so we can craft and produce meds, we can get medical help, we can destroy it. We can manage mods and stabilise blood plague. Check someone into this facility, pausing progression of their blood plague for as long as we have meds to use on them. Okay, go for it. Yep, in you get, little bro. Your current character is being stabilised. Select a different character and press X to take control of them. Right, so Woot, Brendan, no, you need to stay and treat Sarah. Right, so we should really view the details of these people, shouldn't we? Sarah is a recruit. She's not doing too bad on fighting and shooting, and she's got good wits. Now Woot is really good at fighting and shooting. Yeah, I kind of feel like while I get used to the mechanics, because, oh, I don't know, he's quite good as well. He's not bad at all. Right, yeah, while we get used to the mechanics of the game, I'm going to go with Woot. X to take control.
I feel like trash.
Please tell me he's going to pull through. He has to.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure,
okay.
But I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while.
Cool. Right, so I want to have a look.
If we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Alright, so we need meds. So, she's got a...
Hey now, don't panic. The doc has this under control.
I know how to make a cure that'll work. That's not the issue. I just need more plague samples. My lab didn't have enough.
I think I saw a place where we can find all the samples you'll need.
Okay. So, we've got a small backpack, we've got 24 bullets, we've got a couple of bandages, some food, restores a large amount of health, restores stamina. We've got a crowbar. We've got a nice rifle. Right, okay. So, travel to the location where Woot saw the plague zombies. Do we have a map? This has got to be... There, then. Which has got to be the arrow. Okay. We're going. Oh, hang on, what was that? Did it say Y to view beds? Food stockpiles low, med stockpiles low. Okay. So we've got 4 beds here. Remember to close the gate. I'm going to go on foot, because it's not that far away. There's one there. We can probably crouch up. Nice.
Can't do it. You think you're getting up?
Search cars, there's some cars here. So A to climb over obstacle. It's that one there. Okay. So let's get ourselves crouching. Very, very quiet.
Time to get this done. Ain't nobody dying on my watch.
What is he doing? Okay.
Well, looky here.
Got a plague sample. Red eye plague zombies are carriers for the blood plague. Plague zombies gather in highly dangerous areas surrounding the plague hearts. Oh, great. Dead plague zombies can drop fleshy samples that are ingredients for a cure.
We need.
Cool. May as well search out what we can while we're here.
Yeah, I got it.
Nice.
It's gonna be slow.
The other guys around?
Better than a slap in the face.
They're all gone now. Apparently so.
Check out what I just found.
Thought you were gonna drop a sample or something, dude. Let's get back over here. See what we can grab. Any more samples? No. Okay. See what we got here. Some fuel or something. Very nice. We found meds, rations, but we haven't found any food. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, I don't know. No, we can't get any more. We cannot pick any more up, can we?
Nothing kicking in here.
Right. Claim outpost. Provides fuel supply, supply locker, safe area. Oh, not yet then. Okay. I'm gonna go back home with the meds. And then I'll come back there.
Empty. Let's not waste time here.
Come back there, because I bet I can get some food there.
I got your sample here. How's he doing?
Right, what's this?
Relax. Everything was fine.
Where's the gate? Oh, there we go. Oh, close the gate. Right. Right, so what's this over here is orange bag. Deposit four meds.
This new stuff's for sharing.
Manage storage. Bag up some of our supplies for transport. No. Fill up a small gas can that we can use. I don't know. Right. Loads of stuff that I need to drop off somewhere. Let's have a look. Once you deliver the plague samples to the supply, we can make a dose of to the locker.
Don't be a stranger.
Okay, right. Open new supply locker. Right. Okay, so we've got painkillers. What have we got in here? We've got a standard backpack. Medium-sized backpack.
I can't carry that much.
Oh, fudge. Right, so... Yeah, I'm gonna... That and there, that and there.
We now
that
have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible.
Going to put that in there and take.
If only I had room for it.
That one. And 30 of those. Okay. Liking that.
Take her easy.
Oops.
This may not be contagious, but you probably still shouldn't hang around me.
Good news. Once we use these plague samples to craft some cure, you'll be right as rain.
Yeah.
Aha. I don't need to talk to him. We have everything we need. Shall we go ahead and manufacture that dose of a cure? I'll handle it. Infirmary, right. Okay, so do I go back over here? Use the infirmary. Craft items. One vial of blood plague cure.
Alrighty, I have the cure in hand. You ready to start feeling better?
Brilliant.
Not to stress you out or anything, but I'm still kind of dying here.
Shut up, you miserable.
I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this.
I've got the cure right here.
You'll be up and kicking soon.
Thanks. It's nice to see someone still cares.
Forgotten how it felt to actually save a life instead of losing all the time.
Increased in standing.
I like that feeling. I think maybe survival is just finding every chance to feel like that again.
She could sit on these chairs.
We can't keep this place in good shape without materials.
All right, we survive. That's good. But we ain't the only ones out here trying to do that. Unless we start killing some uglies, nobody's gonna last in this town for long. In my experience, the best way to find uglies is to follow the screamers. I saw one on our way into town.
We should worry about our base before we go out hunting Zeds. For this place to be functional, we need to upgrade it with some building materials.
Okay, couple of things I want to do. I want to see what building materials we... Let's see what we need. So we've... What do we have? We have an infirmary. We have... Is there a central area we can have a look at our base? Use command center. Base management opens base screen. Right, there we go. That's what we were looking for. So we have an outdoor space and a covered space. And an infirmary slot. We have storage. Right, we have a command center. We have a firewatch tower. Built-in parking for two. So I have an outdoor and a covered. So
listen, if you're ever really scared,
what do we think
the zombies in their underwear
are priorities? Maybe a kitchen or a workshop, I'm not sure.
It's
okay.
So nice to have things go right for a change.
So I'm going to go out. To the gas station.
Back soon, so no monkey business.
No monkey business. Right, bear me 1 second. Right. Okay, let's open the map up. There we go. Alright, address the zombie threat, strengthen our base survival. Okay, so I have to select one. Strengthen our base survival. Okay, but first I want to go over to the gas station where we got gas from. Okay, hang on. Oh, okay. To activate it. That's better. Did clear this area.
Place looks big clean.
Seems like this situation has gone from bad to worse.
This feels dangerous. Remind me why we're doing it?
We gotta clear out this infestation before it gets worse.
Okay, I'm just gonna be very gingerly about how I handle this. There's one over there. Oh my god, there's just loads. Right guys, let's see what we can see. Oh my god,
don't
what?
Think
oh, there we go. Thank you. Oh, that scared me. Hello. Hey, Shrimpy Cat. Okay, right. Here they are. Good God. Infestations are dangerous. They can spread if you don't keep them in check. They're created by screamers, which attract other zombies. To remove an infestation, kill the screamer and clear the sites of zombies.
One infestation off the list. It's just a start, but it shows we can do this.
Boom. Okay. So we should continue with the looting that we were doing. Guys, have you got any tips or tricks on this game? That would be incredible, because
if we're thinking about long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
Because there's so much I don't know. What's that? Biker jacket. Select a survivor on the community screen, then press Y to view the closet. Okay. I think more around here. No. Anything else?
Nothing heard that.
Yeah, me too. More gas by the sounds of it. Oh, I don't know.
Well,
chemicals.
That's pretty heavy. And where am I supposed to put it?
Okay. Can we claim this? Not yet. Okay, gonna have to go back again. And drop this off. Yeah, if we keep going straight up here, we can turn off up the road. Excellent.
I need a break.
Well, guys, I think that this is actually where we're going to call it a day, just for now. We're going to, don't worry, I am, where's that screamer? There it is. Yeah, don't worry, I am recording another episode straight away. I'm loving this, it's so much fun, and I will most likely chuck a few episodes up at once. Yeah, hope you're enjoying it. Please leave me any tips, tricks, or comments or criticisms in the comment section. If you like the videos, please do like, and it would be great if you subscribed. I'm trying desperately to get to my personal target of 50 subscribers, which is nothing, I know, but you know, this is just a bit of fun and it's just a personal target for me. So yeah, you stay safe, take care, and see you soon.